Say what's up to the vlog, Mike.
Say what's up to the vlog, Mike. Journey to check out some breakfast pizza in New York, the rural side, far away from New York City. Very excited. This is my excited face at 5 a.m.
12 seconds later.
Going to get breakfast pizza. Yeah. How you doing?
Good.
Good.
But who the hell else are you talking to? Talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here.
On the way to New York. It's not upstate New York, but it's right across the Pennsylvania line. We've got about 5 hours to go. I'm really bored. So we're trying to come up with games. I like the WhatsApp. No, What's Up game, not WhatsApp. I have that app though. But... I like that game. So this is how you play the What's Up game. You call a friend and you see how long you can keep them on the phone while just saying what's up, and you can only say what's up. Most people hang up like after 30 seconds, they get frustrated or fed up. But I mean, if you're really good or lucky, you can really stretch it out. So we're gonna give it a twirl.
Hello?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's going on? Yeah, nothing. I'm on my way to Georgetown.
What's up?
What do you mean, what's up? We got delivery today.
What's up? What's up?
Listen, you keep doing this shit, hang up on you. I don't got time for this shit this morning, okay? Mister, I call you, you don't answer your fucking phone. What kind of fucking client is this?
What's up?
Okay, bye-bye.
What's up?
Okay, when you're ready, when you know, when your vocabulary expands beyond what's up, let me know, okay?
What's up?
There's nothing up.
What's up?
What are you, punk? Don't give me a headache in the morning. It's hot and it's gonna be a long day. Okay?
What's up?
Okay, bye-bye, Mike.
What's up?
Talk to you later. Okay, bye.
What's up? Oh. Hey, I think that was...
You might take the crown on this
a
one.
A great success. The travails of opening a restaurant. When you forget stuff in your trunk.
People get mad.
People get mad.
People get let down.
People get let down.
People get...
Mike gets mad.
Mike gets frustrated.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm not scheduled today, am I?
For?
Delivery.
Where is the place?
You remember Georgetown?
No, you told me you're going to let me know a couple days before.
Yes, sir. Beautiful. Thank you. No problem. I just want to check. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
You are ready? You are ready or am I going on?
No, sir. But I will give you a couple days notice. No problem.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Okay. All right.
Thank you for being nice and professional.
That's the inspection,
unlike
dude?
Somebody. No, that's our restaurant equipment delivery guy. Very nice and professional man. Unlike the previous caller.
1 hour later.
Pit stop, Pennsylvania, on the way to get some breakfast pizza in New York, right across the Pennsylvania line. We still got a few more hours to go. Somebody was supposed to rent a Nissan Leaf, somehow we ended up with this Tesla. Yeah, still trying to figure that one out.
All right, we got this Tesla to take to New York. We're supercharging it right now. Oh, shit, it's Mike. Hey, what's up, Mike?
What are you doing?
Why
are you charging this Tesla?
I'm just charge. That's what you told me to do, right? Charge the car so we could go to New York.
Not a Tesla. I told you to get a Nissan Leaf.
What's wrong? You said get a Tesla.
No, I said get a Nissan Leaf, and you don't have to.
No.
Why it's charging? It's not a gas pump.
You said get a Tesla.
When did I say get a Tesla? I said get a Nissan Leaf. What the?
How do you mess up?
Mike, come back. Mike, come back. We need to get back. Where are you going? We're in Pennsylvania. Where is he going? Oh my God.
We're on the way to New York to get some breakfast pizza.
Oh yeah?
Have you ever had breakfast pizza?
Egg.
Yeah, so we're in Pennsylvania now. We're actually traveling from Washington D.C. We don't have that down there. How do they do it?
Well, the way they use it is they use a cheese sauce, and then they just put scrambled eggs. A lot of times they make it like a Western omelet.
Like a Western omelet, uh-huh. And then everything goes in the oven at one time.
Yeah.
All right. We're really stoked.
I mean, we don't make McDonald's, but I've had it
before. You had them before.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Hey, thanks for your time, brother.
No problem.
And hey, anybody in the game, mad respect.
Thank you.
Any word of advice to people traveling in a Tesla?
Rent a Nissan Leaf. Like you were told.
What's wrong with Tesla?
How do you mix that up? We just needed a small Nissan Leaf.
You said get an electric car. I got an electric car.
Yeah. Most expensive electric car, but it's fine. It's awesome. Mad props to Elon for all the innovation, but we could have just got by with a Nissan Leaf.
Tesla. Do they have Nissan Leaf chargers?
I don't know.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm at the Tesla charging station now. Somebody rented a Tesla.
I thought that was the only option.
Moments later.
That sums up our trip.
What? What?
Have you ever heard you can't fill my car?
I have not.
Yeah.
In the sheets? I have not.
Can't fill my car. On a public road? Alright. Wait, don't film that truck. Don't film that truck. Even though they've got the company sign on it.
No.
They want people to know that they're in business. Wait, don't film any of these people. They're on public roads. Don't film any of them. Sorry, ma'am. Sorry. Apologies. It wouldn't be a real road trip if we didn't stop at the wine shop. This is interesting. Wine made in Pennsylvania. Not too familiar with any wine from Pennsylvania. Maybe I need to familiarize myself. How'd I end up in this section? I wonder. We're on a mission for breakfast pizza.
Breakfast pizza?
Yeah, we're told that right across the Pennsylvania line, place in Conklin.
Oh, New York?
New York.
Okay.
So you could get breakfast pizza there.
Huh. Sounds delicious. I just had a steak and cheese hoagie.
Oh, you just had a steak and cheese?
Yeah.
From where?
Place down here in Moosic called Castaldi's.
Okay.
Like a little rundown market.
Recommend it?
Highly, yeah.
Okay.
It's one of those places where you look on the outside and you're like, oh man, what am I about to walk into? But the food's...
And those are the best.
the food's good. You go in, the old guys, you know, there's an old 90-year-old guy there carving beef still. You know, okay. It's an awesome environment.
All right, awesome. We'll check it out.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, my friend.
Do you want a receipt?
Oh, I'm good.
All right. Thank you. Safe travels.
Yeah, we got the most predictable Prosecco on the market. La Marca, very good. Big supporters.
Oh, shoot. Hello? Hello?
Hi, what can I get for you?
Hello? Hello?
What can I get for you?
Hello?
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
What can I get for you today?
I'll have a decaf soy latte grande ice, please.
Decaf soy latte ice? What's that?
Grande.
Okay.
Is it Diet Coke?
No, decaf latte.
No problem, thank you. Straight out of Scranton. Straight out of Scranton.
Ryan, when you picked up the Tesla, well, when you were supposed to pick up the Nissan Leaf, when you were supposed to pick up the Nissan Leaf, Ryan, the cameraman, videographer, filmmaker, did the bejeweled T on the steering wheel, like, give anything away that this may not be a Nissan Leaf as I had requested you rent for our journey to New York to check out some breakfast pizzas?
We're here 5.5 hours later. Check out this breakfast pizza, baby. We're here 5.5 hours later. We're here at world famous Nirchi's for their breakfast pizza. Let's do this. Let's check out these slices, though. These slices look really legit, all square slices. Hello, we called earlier. We came all the way from Washington, D.C. Idiot. Oh, no, Mike. Pepsi, too. That's what I like to see. 5.5 hours later, we have the Nirchi's breakfast pizza. That's legit. This was a good idea. This was a very good idea. Can't wait to try this. Let's hook up some hot sauce, maybe. I don't know, maybe it doesn't even need hot sauce. I'm gonna dig in. Looks good already. Crust is very moist. Yeah. That's breakfast pizza, baby. I'm sorry, Egg McMuffin. Your days are over. Wow, look at this guy. Whoop, like I said, it's windy. You got marinated chicken and a soft roll. This bread looks delicious. And I can tell the chicken looks good too. Before everything blows away, take a bite. Very good. Simple, delicious, Spiedie from the Spiedie. Ryan.
Hello.
Ryan.
Where are we right now?
I have no idea. found out where you can get roofies. Dave Wagner right here. He's got your roofies for you. Right here in small town America. Dirty Cars, they got the best pizza in town. Go to Dirty Cars. To wash my car. So, where's the best breakfast pizza here in Binghamton, New York? Oh, really? All right, cool. All right, check it out. How long have you lived here? Oh, yeah? Cool, cool. Love the shorts. All right, keep it real. Coming at you now from Rossi's Pizza and Market in Johnson City, New York. They too are also known for their breakfast pizza, so we want to check them out, give them some props, and eat. We came all the way from Washington, D.C. to try your breakfast pizza. We heard it's popping. Is it? She's never tried it. You want a slice? Yeah, okay, let's check it out. Oh, it is. Wow. Look at that bad boy. Sure you don't want a slice? Alright. Good. And this is the Spiedie. Is it Spiedie or Spidey? Alright, we're at Rossi's. This is the second breakfast pizza of the day. Moment of truth. Definitely has more egg. The Nirchi's. More egg than Nirchi's.
Yeah.
My man right here, let's give a shout out to him. Mike. Yeah, delicious pie. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We came all the way from D.C. to try breakfast pizza. We heard Binghamton, Johnson City area, you guys had the best. Nirchi's and you guys.
Yeah.
Or is it you guys and Nirchi's? There you go. What's up, everyone? I'm here with Crystal from Rossi's, and I just teared into my first breakfast pizza. This was a masterpiece. A lot more egg than the other place we went to, but we don't like to bash anyone in the game because we respect everyone in the game. We own pizza shops too, and we respect Crystal, of course. Crystal, how long have you worked at Rossi's?
Going on about 10 years.
Oh, awesome.
Long
okay.
Time.
And so, what was your first position?
Cashier.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. And then you gravitated to what?
To management.
To management. Mm-hmm. Okay. What do you like most about the pizza business?
Mostly the customers. I mean, you know, you can have some bad here and there, but for the most part, everybody's really nice here.
Excellent.
Owner's awesome.
And how would you describe the clientele? Is this a college town? Is this
so-so. We have some college students. Some mostly college. A lot of business owners.
Business owners.
Yeah,
okay.
And
Rossi's, besides this delicious breakfast pizza, what else are you guys known for?
Chicken wings, definitely.
Okay, chicken wings.
We do have, Speedies like you guys
so
tried.
Yeah, yeah, we got the Speedie here. This looks amazing. I'm saving this for the ride back.
It's our chicken Speedies.
Yeah, what makes a good Speedie in your opinion, Crystal?
It's definitely the marinade.
The marinade. Okay.
Which he makes here.
Awesome. So, and then what makes a good breakfast pizza in your opinion?
I guess the amount of eggs too, the fluffiness, the cheese.
Puffiness, the cheese.
It's really good cheese.
Okay, is it a different cheese? You don't have to give away secrets. But okay, so yeah. They're like everyone else, they have their secrets. So we want to protect them. But I can tell that this is definitely the neighborhood spot, the go-to spot for the community. And I love it, and I love Crystal's bubbly personality. I think I placed my order with you over the phone.
Yep.
And we were lost, and she was gracious with her time, and she helped us get here, even though we have 7 different GPSs in the car. But thank you so much, Chris.
Yeah,
well, and thank you for everything you do here, and believe me, it is appreciated.
Well, thank you so much.
Wrapping up, it was a successful trip. We're going back with pizza. That's always a good sign. Rossi's good people. Crystal, the manager, was awesome. And please subscribe, comment, like, smash that like button. Love you.
Yep.
That's a lot of watermelon in here, guys. That's like, wow.